So Memeron. We need a cloak or bracers or gloves. Or a trinket, I guess. Pretty much anything he drops is going to be an upgrade. That's nice. This is a boss that really has good shit for me. Okay. Next. Our group really dropped down, man. We had like 30 people when we started this thing. We've lost almost 10 people. Getting fucking popped off on, dude. At first I was like, maybe I'll do multiple Alduars, and then now I'm just like, no, this is going to be the only one I'm going to do. I might try to get in and get the last boss on my DK, along with some delves, get some heroic gear going on him, but I don't know if I'm even going to bother with that. We did it. Go us. Oh god. Give me the loot. Damn it. No gear. You need that. What did you need? Cloak? No problem. You needed it. All good. We're going to do Spark of Imagination, Conservatory of Life. Dun 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 dun. So what's left? Is it just, yeah, last two? Getting up to homies here. Shaman keeps getting fucking trucked, man. Poor guy. Is there no Algolon fight in this one? In Time Walking? Is that not an option? Or is it just like a secret boss? So I can't remember. Let's clear this shit out. God, why would you do that? Why would you pull everything? Why do that? We don't need to do that. Stun them, whatever. It's completely not necessary, but okay. I guess welcome to Pugs, right? I'm not moving. Get everybody back. Yeah, we did jump up some eye levels so far, which is nice. should do a bet on how long the Yogg fight's gonna take, how many wipes. Might take a few. Interrupting, boys. Doing good. Black blood knocks out. Courses through me. I am unstoppable. If you don't let him cast, it's like pretty easy. Will we get lazy, though? Apparently not. Look at us, huh? Son of a beach. Ooh. Vroll. Do you need that belt, bro? Bro, did you need that belt? I'm not above asking people, dude. I'm not above it. God, everybody's leaving. Dude, what are we all leaving for? Hell yeah. Thanks, buddy. All right. Getting some decent upgrades. Let's go. We got a belt. We need some gloves. Ring could use some help. Yeah, bracers are rough. Bracers are rough, for sure. Does Yogg drop? Well, he drops a mount, obviously. That cloak would be huge. Cloak would be huge. This is going to take a few, I bet. Let hatred and rage guide your blows. Yes, yes, show them no mercy. Give no pause to your attacks. Not a great start. Not a great start. We killed them too fast together. Okay, this is what we're going to do. We're going to leave this group. We are going to join a group that is only doing this boss. And we're gonna get that heroic piece.
Yes, yes, show them no mercy. Give no pause to your attacks. Let hatred.
Because there ain't no way we're gonna, if we lost that many people, including myself, because the ads got nuked, there's no way they're gonna know what to do. I can't release until this is over. Oh boy.
Tremble, mortals, before the coming of the end.
Bum, 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 bum. Do they have the deeps? I do not have faith that they will, but we'll see what happens. Yeah, it's going real slow. Yep, we'll have to join a just Yogg only group. Get that quest kill. Cause this ain't gonna happen, this crew. We lost too many people. So as soon as we wipe, I can zone out. Wipe it up, dudes.
Bad news, sire. The clans are united under Black Hand in this assault. They will stand together until Stormwind has fallen.
Thank you. Yeah, teleport me out. Dun, 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 dun. Is it going to put me back in? Where's it going to put me back? It's the War Within loading screen, so it might put me back in Dornical. That'd be nice. Let's go. I can turn in the quest. And then we're gonna look for that Yogg only group. Yeah, the one I have is better. Let's see what shit we can upgrade here. So this is in Yogg only. We've got 6 tanks. Why do we have 6 tanks? Yikes. Not sure that's necessary, but here we are. There's like one guy who won't accept the invite too. That's great. Fuck, they already started. Whoops. Dudes. Come on.
The world will be reborn in flames. Let hatred and rage guide your blow.
Gotta kill him on top of the boss. This is going to be a while. Stop healing, dude. Just go fucking die. Literally, the dude saying just wipe is the guy who took the longest to die. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we need a better cloak. We need better gloves.
Take them in.
Thanks. Come get the ads, please. Por favor. Again, because people are dumb as hell.
Tremble, mortals, before the coming of the
earth. I don't know, man. I don't know. This shit is terrible. See if they can do it. Oh, why am I still alive? How did I get back up? What the hell? When did that happen? Am I like half asleep? I didn't see them rest me, dude. Whoops. That was just me straight up not paying attention. Wipe it up, boys. Wipe it up. This is rough, dude. I just want my heroic piece of gear. The problem was we lost fourth of the raid because we decided we wanted to pull a shitload of ads and AoE them down. Correct. the tanks could grab these adds, that would be really cool. Is there maybe like one tank? Oh, there's somebody fucking griefing.
Yes, yes! Show them no mercy! Give no pause to your attacks!
Who's got lead? Who's lead at this point? There's gotta be somebody here, right?
Tremble, mortals, before the coming of the end.
The clans are united under black hands. They will stand together until Stormwind is fallen.
Yikes, man, it's getting toxic. It's getting toxic. Literally just holding pass lead if you don't know what to do. Said, can we get one of our 13 tanks to pick up the ads? So now we have 3 healers, 4 tanks. Fight's like not super complicated. I mean, it is at the time. I guess for classic era, this was pretty complicated.
3, 2, 1. The time to strike at the head of the beast will soon be upon us. Focus your anger and hatred on his minions. Yes, yes, show them no mercy. Give no pause to your attacks.
Look at us, we're learning, huh? Nope, we're getting more because people are stupid. Jesus Christ, man.
Thousands
Okay. This is just stupid. Like, this is just a fucking waste of time. Not worth it. Not worth it. I think I'm ended on this, guys. This is just stupid. These people clearly are, like, not knowing what they're doing. We have four tanks. They don't know how to pick up the ads. We got random people running through, spawning more ads. It's brutal. This is a character I don't really care that much about. I've already gotten more upgrades than I expected to. So we are good. But thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. I'm going to go get some lunch. And yep, we'll be back later tomorrow. I'll do a vault video. And then we'll do Raid Reclear. Thank you guys for watching. Peace. Have a good one.